Here a couple of years ago when Djokovic beat him in the semis and went on to defeat Tsonga for the title, and of course taken down by a depleted Nadal in the five set final here a year ago. So it's been 3 years since he's won this title. You can see the speed of Tsonga, but couldn't control that.
Small amount of breeze coming down from Roger Federer's end at the moment as well. Not as much as previous days, but just enough to make it uncomfortable for Tsonga.
How much of a factor, Darren, is it serving from the side that Tsonga's on right now?
Yeah, it's just a little more difficult against the breeze.